here are some cars that I've got. I need to take the cats off them and the batteries and the alloys. I've got one BMW 3 Series, Citroen C2 petrol. I've got left-hand drive Peugeot, which is actually going on export to Africa. Just waiting for my contact to get in touch. That's the truck we use, Mercedes, all reliable. And further down the yard, we've got a Mazda 6, which is scrap. Corsa, which is a pretty clean car really, but the head gasket's gone, so the customer wanted scrapping. Old Citroen, diesel, good car really that, but I'm not sure what to do with that yet. Old Beetle, diesel, and next up Jag, diesel again. Only the cats and batteries taking off and alloys. We've also got a big Mercedes Sprinter van, but we're going to keep that for spares for our truck just in case we need it. Yeah, just a quick update really. I'm new to this YouTube stuff, so hopefully next couple of weeks we'll get the cars weighed in if the prices come back up, and I'll keep you posted. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Many thanks, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.